Hi, I'm Craig Loftsgaarden. I'm a systems engineer principal at the CA SSO. We use our SSO CA product for our doing our single sign-on for our B2B customers. We have a number of, we have about 200 applications that sit behind it, and it does all our single sign-on for about 50,000 customers that we have in our B2B space. We have three single sign-on products in our office, and I believe that the CA product offers the best product of the three. We have Oracle Access Manager and OpenSSO also. Single sign-on is very fast. I've always been impressed with that. It's flexible. It gives us a lot of opportunities for growth. And it's been a very reliable product for us. I found it to be a very stable platform. Unlike some of the other products we have in place, the uptime is very good. We find that it's very easy to establish high availability. We have to run a 24/7 shop to keep our customers happy, and it's proved to be very reliable for us over time. Scalability, it's a very scalable product. From our perspective, we are much of a high volume customer, and I know that based upon other customers that use the same product, they've been able to see a tremendous amount of growth of the product. And so we feel very comfortable that CA is continuing to improve it and move forward with the product for us in coming futures. I haven't had to use their technical support too much until recently, when we're going through an upgrade right now, and they've been very helpful in that role. We've got a couple consultants on board to help us out through the process, and they've always been very reactive. Well, like any other product, it's complex in setting up. You have to architect it properly and know what your how you want to set the product up and use it going forward, what platforms you want to run on, and so it does take time, but like any other major product like that, if it's done right, it'll work well for you. I'd like to see the federation piece made a little simpler. It's still working with Samuel Federation and those components, it can prove pretty challenging. And that's where we've had to go outside and seek additional help on those areas. And their interface could use some work, but they made great improvements with the 12.5 release. And so I think those are the primary areas. When you go through different management changes, new management comes in and they like different vendors. And so we've tested different vendors throughout it. We've been through some mergers, and we've tried the Oracle's product, and we were told to use that on some new systems, and it hasn't proved out to work real well. And so and now that we're moving forward, we believe that the SSO probably offers the best solution going forward for a single sign-on. Well, I think that the vendor, they have to be a large enterprise vendor who can support and offer the scalability that we hope to have in growth of the product. We our plan is to grow that into our consumer space, which will really expand the need for the scalability. I think those are the primary factors, along with again the support that you need in order to support a product like that. Well, I'd say it's got to be an 8 because there's always room for improvement, but I think it's a good product, and I think an 8 would be a good score. I would have them look at the same thing for scalability. Implementation is a component, ease of implementation. It can get complex, so you have to do it right. You know, looking at those areas is very important. But I'd highly recommend the product for anybody who wants to use it in single sign-on.